Hey guys, welcome to Niger Extreme TV. Click on the red button to subscribe to our channel. Drop a comment, we'd love to hear from you. I just want to wish Opeyemi a happy birthday, that long life and prosperity to you, that you will see your children. No sickness shall befall you in the mighty name of Jesus. You age gratefully in the mighty name of Jesus. So thank you so much.
Oma Akinwole, mo ki e oku orire ni ogogi odun to rin ni rin ajojo aye. O ma tesiwaju aye re ada igbare atoro fun e wa gere awon omo e emi e ma gun o ni ku ni rewe o sese bere odun ni. O se adota, o se ogota, o se ogorun, o se 120. Awa fi yoku le Olorun lowo. Emi agun o ninu ara lile, ninu oro, wa ma ni oni salaini, oni toroje. Orile ede America to wa yoro Olorun. Nigba ti Jacob lo sinrin ajo, iwo Olorun buku Jacob ni rin ajo. O pada lo ile e pelu opopolopo ibukun iwo na o pada dele e pelu opopolopo ibukun ati ola ati ola gbogbo awon nkan to Olorun se fun e ko ni dibaje mo e lowo o iku oni pa eni rewerewe aye oni ru e mo fa aye ofa ota ofa iso ni ba e o ogore abuyo ogore afohun ogore asoro nibi gbogbo ni orile ede agbaye be ni yo ri fun e ni oruko Jesu Christi oluwa wa ami loruko Jesu oku odun o wa se opo odun igba odun odun kan ni wa se opo odun laye o.
Very happy to be here because it's my family and is celebrating a very good time in his year. All will be well with him in Jesus' name, and I'm so happy to be here, and he's gonna see many more good things in life. And it's car free, you can see all his beautiful vehicles. He's a very wonderful man. So now it's time to enjoy. God bless you more. Yeah.
Happy birthday, my brother. God bless you. This is 40. You will see many more years. You will see 60 years more. You will see 80 years more. I wish you 120, like I wish myself. I've known you in a short while. You are a very quiet person, but when you speak, you speak with a lot of action. I just want to say God bless you. Thank you for all that you do. Thank you for all that you represent. Thank you for being who you are. And I know that as you enter into this next phase of life, more doors will open unto you. The lines are falling for you in pleasant places in the mighty name of Jesus. You will continue to soar on wings like eagle. You will continue to grow from height to height in the name of Jesus. Everywhere you step, you dominate in the name of Jesus. And I wish you fun in this next phase of life. A lot of fun, in good health, divine wealth, everything beautiful that I wish for myself as well. Happy birthday, Daddy Ri. God bless you.
Wonderful friend, a wonderful brother, and a beautiful in-law, Opeyemi. I just want to appreciate God for your life. I want to thank God for his goodness in your life. I want to thank you also for being a very good husband and a very good father. I pray to God Almighty that now that you have crossed to the age of maturity, the age of greatness, that God Almighty will continue to increase you in knowledge, in wisdom, in understanding. And as you have marked this day, the next 40 will be a pleasant one for you, from grace to grace, from glory to glory. Gbogbo awon ohun to je aridunu fun e atomo ataya o ikokonu won ni pede Olorun a fi won se asobora fun e dale ojojo to ba tin ri won bayi inu e a ma dun si ayo e a ma kun si alekun alekun ni ore a ma je in the name of Jesus. I bless you today. You are a good friend. You are a good brother. Many happy returns. By this time in the next 40 years, I will be alive to celebrate with you in Jesus' name. Wonderful birthday.
Hello. I'm here to celebrate with my brother, Mr. Akinwole Opeyemi. Yeah, we normally call him Alagba Akinwole in church. I met him in church years back. One person that I've known to be very hardworking is my husband. But when I met him, I saw that this man is very hardworking. When it comes to the work of God, he's hardworking. Many times I see him when I pass through the church, he's cutting the grass, he's cleaning the church, he's cleaning the bathroom, he's cleaning the floor, he's mopping the floor, he's sweeping. So this, I felt, what a manner of man is this? They're so hardworking, dedicated to God. That's why I became his friend. From friend, we grew to a family friend. We give to brothers and sisters. That's why I'm here to celebrate with him. As he has turned 40, I pray that he will witness many more years in the land of the living. I pray that God will give you long life and good health. I pray for your family, it shall be well. The Bible says, say to the righteous that it shall be well with him. And I say to you today, it shall be well with you. It shall be well with your wife. It shall be well with your children. In the mighty name of Jesus. Brother Akinwole Omoife, I say congratulations one more time. This is coming from Iyasalami. Bye.
For you, my man, Team Manchester United, I wish you many happy returns of the day. May God give you long life and grant all your heart desire. God will bless you, will bless your family. And I pray that many, many, you will celebrate many years to come in good health. And in good health, blessing, abundance, joy. Amen.
Happy birthday, Daddy. I love you.
I want to wish my husband a happy birthday. His birthday is 40 years today, and I want to thank God for giving him the opportunity. I appreciate God for giving him a grace to be among the living. I want to say thank you to Opeyemi Akinwole. He has been a wonderful husband. He has been everything to me. I say thank you. I say a big thank you, because without him, there's no me. Thank you so much. I appreciate you always. And I pray that everything he lays his hands from this moment, everything he lays his hands on shall be prosper in the mighty name of Jesus. Mi o ni gbe sin ko ni gbe mi sin a ma dagba a ma dogbo a ma koja 90 100 if God stars. I want to appreciate my kids for supporting me every time, and I thank God. I just thank God for everything. I just thank God. I thank God for providing for us for shelter. I want to thank everybody that they are around right now. I want to thank everybody that comes. I pray that when you're going back home, there won't be anything negative in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Extreme Naija. Thank you very much. Thank you. I appreciate you since morning. You've been here. Thank you. I want to appreciate my sister. Hey, Aduke Olowo Shibiye. Hey, Aduke, you don't sexy. I love I love you so much. I want to bow she abula, she everything. See, thank you very much. Ileshe yin mama gboro ni a ma lo siwaju ni. I love you. Thank you. Happy birthday, my husband. I love you so much.
Happy birthday, Daddy. I hope you live long life and in prosperity. I love you, and one day I hope you will become rich and we will live with you. And you will live many more years and we will grow old with you.
Happy birthday, Daddy. I love you.
Hi, hello, good evening. It's your girl again, Queen Surprise, Aduke's Kitchen. Yes, we're here in the morning to surprise and celebrate very early in the morning, 5:45 a.m. And right here, we're here again in the evening to surprise him again with all these men. We give God all the glory for making him see this year, 40 years. And I pray he's going to celebrate more of this year in the land of the living. And I pray for his wife, because all this is courtesy of his wife. Sister Tosi, aka Tosin Travel to the world. I pray that your love continue to wax stronger in the mighty name of Jesus, and the pocket which you bring out the money to do all this, that pocket shall not run dry. Oh my God. Just 40. Thanks to Tosin's travel, and thanks to all my team. In fact, it was a wow. Thanks everybody. Thanks Extreme Media. Thanks Abuja. Thanks Mr. Sachs in Umbum for always me there. Thanks my crew for the Abulast, Mary also. And I want to thank myself for a great job. Love ya. Thank ya.
Yeah. I'm going to go to the hospital. I don't understand. See somebody eating abula. See another one. Another one eating abula. See them here. They are eating abula.
Let
me see your camera, boy.
Yeah.
And your white rice. Come on, yo.
Follow them on YouTube.
Subscribe. What's up, one? Little one, Jerry. Jerry, what's up, one? Little.
It's not a baby, this thing.
I know, right?
I see you and I in the paradise, living a better life, living a good life. That's it, yeah, but tomorrow, that's it, really, yeah. Me and you tonight, what I want tonight. How about your body tonight? I put up my life tonight. I put up my life tonight. Tonight, you gonna get your life. Tonight, you gonna get your life. Come on, me, what I need you.
Thank you. Below, 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 below One back to me, 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 one back to